Hi, and welcome to this Tech Insights video. My name is Mary, and I'm an application engineer here at IFM Effector. You are here because you have either purchased or plan to purchase one of our LMC series level sensors. In this video, we are going to go over the installation of these sensors. So, let's get started. So here you have the Learn More section on our website for our LMC point level sensors. In this video, we are going over the installation guidelines for these sensors. The first thing to note is that we have three different process connections available. The first is the half-inch MPT or MPT front mounting version, the second is the G1/2 BSPP front mounted version, and the third is the G1/2 BSPP rear mounted version. BSPP stands for British Standard Parallel Pipe Thread versus the MPT tapered thread. Next, we have a diagram that shows how the different front mounted versions can be installed in a tank or a pipe. Although these sensors have residue suppression technology, we still recommend avoiding installing it in the positions labeled 1 in each of these images to avoid any residue that just cannot be ignored. Next, we go over the different rear threaded mounted options. This rear thread is for special applications such as deeper tanks. With the attachment of your desired pipe length, you can use these sensors as submersible level sensors and still utilize the residue suppression of the LMC series sensors. Here we have images of how you can install these sensors from the top of the tank or from the side of the tank. In the first image, they are utilizing two sensors to represent high and low level, and in the second one, it allows you to extend the sensor further into the side of the tank to avoid any residue buildup in the corner of the tank. Lastly, these sensors are recommended to be at least 15 millimeters away from any pipe or tank walls or any other obstructions. Now, let me show you how to navigate to the datasheet of your specific part number. In today's video, I am using an LMC 110. So if you scroll to the top of the page where you have the enter search term bar and enter your specific part number and hit enter, a small picture and small description of your part number will appear. If you click on the part number in the orange font, it'll take you to the full data sheet so you can find all the technical details on your specific part number. Under the Downloads tab, you can also find the IODD device description PDF, as well as your operating instructions. Now, if you scroll back to the top of the page and click on where it says Residue Suppression Level Switches for Industrial Applications, type LM, it'll take you back to the overview page of your LMC series level sensors. Here you can click on the orange Learn More button, and this will take you back to the Learn More section of our website for the LMC point level sensors. So there you have it. That concludes this Tech Insights video on the LMC point level sensors. As always, you can check out our Learn More section on our website for helpful information on any of our products. Feel free to contact us at 1-800-441-8246 to speak with somebody who can assist you. Thank you for your time and have a great day.